Good morning, children. Today, in maths, we are going to start with a new block, which is block 5. And the name of the block is adding 3 digits. So let's start with our first topic. Our first topic is regrouping ones by expanding. That means we are expanding the numbers and then we are adding the numbers. So let's start with the first example, children. First sum. So in your... Let me explain you the second sum, children. I have given you the sum of 267 plus 213. So 267 becomes, after expanding, it becomes 200 plus 60 plus 7. And 213 becomes 200 plus 10 plus 3. So we have done with expanding. So let's start with the addition process. So we have 7 plus 3. So we have to add 7 plus 3. So 7 in your mind, 3 on your fingers. After 7, 8, 9 and 10. So we got 2 digit number. So we can't write 2 digits here. So we are going to carry the number. So 1, 0. So 0 will be writing down and 1 we will be carrying to the tens place. Okay. Now let's start again the tens numbers. So here we have 2 digits. So let's add individually again. 0 plus 0 becomes 0. 0 plus 6 plus 1. So 6 in your mind, 1 on your finger. So after 6, 7. But we have a carry. We have carried 1 from the ones place, right? So 7 plus 1. So 7 in your mind, 1 on your finger, it becomes 8. So totally it becomes 80. So in the hundreds place, 200 plus 200. Here we have 3 digits. So let's go individually, children. 0 plus 0 becomes 0. Again, 0 plus 0 becomes 0. Then you have 2 plus 2. So that means 2 in your mind, 2 on your fingers. After 2, 3, 4. So it becomes 400. So here you have 400 plus 80 plus 0. So in working column, you will be adding 400 plus 80 plus 0. Then you will get the answer 480. So therefore, we can write it as 267 plus 213 becomes 480. Okay, children. And the rest of the sums I will be giving you in the daily schedule. Complete the work in the classwork. And when I'm giving you the volume book as homework, please complete that volume book also. So the volume book sums are similar to this daily schedule which I'm sending you. Okay. So meet you in the next class, children, with a new topic. Bye-bye.